Okay, we're back over at the house. Just gonna continue stripping it down. I didn't realize how much material I used to build this house. It's crazy. And there we go. The house is now cleaned up. That was the basement. Cool. Okay, yeah, I'm leaving the hole there because I plan on using it at some point later for something. I'm not sure exactly what. Probably a mine. But judging by how I have it built down in here, I might just make a mine down in this house. But we now have officially everything moved over. Like, look at all that. That's insane. All the doors, crafting table. There we go. Everything's in here now. Awesome. Okay. So let's hit this farm real quick. Oops. You know, while I'm at it, let me just. Let's do that. Okay. There we go. Farm's good to go. Where's the. There it is. Okay, let's. So much bread are we gonna make with this? Oh. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I just got the achievement. Yeah, I didn't have it before. Let's check it out. Yep, right there. You see, 'cause I made the bread before I got the wooden hoe achievement. The this one, the time to farm one. I made a stone one, 'cause I never make wooden ones, 'cause they're a waste of wood. But yeah, in order to get the achievement, you have to make a wooden one, which is kind of dumb. I don't know if they fixed that in the newest version of Minecraft, but I do know that having to make a wooden one's stupid. Let's see, let's get this. Oops. Well, that just reset the timer on that. There we go, 24. Sugarcane. Okay. Name doesn't change, it's sugar canes. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna look for a place to have a house. Now I thought about digging into here and just filling it up, but I'm not gonna do that. Like I said, I think I'm gonna go with this. Let that grow, get some more bread growing. And then after we do that, then we'll get like everything dug out and stuff. But by the way, if you guys do have like some design changes or something, like if you guys think I should change something this way, let me know in the comments. And if it gets highly voted, then I'll do it. Like this here, if you guys wouldn't want this here, like if you want me to dig this out and, you know, make my room over here, make the farms over here and stuff, like that's cool. If not, if there's something else you want me to do, like if you want me to go do the idea where I dig down and make the room instead, then I can do that too. Just like I said, whichever idea, if you guys have any ideas, just as long as they get highly voted on, then I will gladly do them. But we're going to grind a little bit more levels. Get a new pickaxe made, an iron one, and then we're gonna enchant it. So I want to get a silk touch iron pickaxe at least. Because I already have a fortune diamond pickaxe, that's what this is. But yeah, let a bunch drop. Let's see where we're at. I know I replaced all this with stone, but I hear a zombie. Where's the little bastard? Oops. There he is. Where did you spawn? No way in hell it's there.